Wait a second. What if I jumped into that barrel for...
I don't know. It looks pretty risky. And very unsanitary.
Only one way to f*** out.